Grace with Candy Craze. Today I have two special guests. This is my Aunt Michelle.
Hi.
And this is my Uncle Jimmy. And today we're going to be doing something really fun. So they're both blindfolded, and I'm going to put one of these in their hands. And first, we're going to be trying these. And whoever gets the most, and they have to guess what it is. And whoever gets the most right gets to take their favorite candy home with them. Okay, put out your hands. And some of these I've never tried, and I've never tried this before. So, one, two, three. I know what it is.
I love the peanuts.
The circus peanuts.
Ding, ding.
They're delicious.
These are delicious.
Mm-hmm. Are they the orange ones?
Mm-hmm.
No, I mean, but how do you know? Can you see through?
No.
I'm sure.
They only make them.
They're only old. Okay. So you both got it right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, next we're going to be trying. I've never tried these either. Hold out your hand. Okay, one, two, three.
Oh, it's not something to bite into.
Yeah. Yeah. It tastes like a root beer float. Hard candy.
I can't tell you if you're right or not.
You're so bad in
I have no idea what this tastes like.
Okay, just guess.
A candy.
Okay, Michelle got it right.
It's a root beer float.
Okay.
Root beer
okay, so it's 2-1.
Am I getting poked?
Okay, next you're going to be trying these. Okay, hold out your hands. Okay, one, two, three.
Boston is a really cool city.
What is it?
So the Boston baked beans.
She's got it right.
Those are delicious.
Okay. You guessed that?
Well, I knew she was right.
Okay. So, it's 3-2. Okay, last, which I featured in two other of my videos for the fun of it. Sorry. Okay. Hold out your hands, guys. Okay. One, two, three.
Oh! Oh, wow.
You gotta put it in your mouth.
Oh, no, I got close enough.
Oh, I'm drooling.
Are these like those sour patches or whatever?
They're the warheads or something.
No. No, that is not.
Oh.
Why would anybody eat this?
It gets better.
Now.
No.
Oh, yeah, now. Negative. I didn't want to lick my finger.
Now it tastes lemony.
So, what do you think it is?
It's not a lemon, then. Is it?
Mm-mm.
Didn't think so. I thought it tastes like a warhead.
Okay. Mm-mm. It is kind of, yeah. It is, You guys can unblindfold. So, you guys, this is what you had.
Oh, the toxic waste.
Wow.
That's what it is.
So, either way, Aunt Michelle did win. Which was your favorite?
I liked the Boston beans.
Oh, these haven't been touched.
Haven't been
touched. I mean, eaten. Well, thank you, madame.
Yay!
sympathy high five.
Did you like this challenge?
I did like the challenge. This one got me, though.
That's horrible. What is wrong with people?
Excuse me, I like these. Okay, thank you for watching Candy Craze. If you like this challenge, I suggest you do it at home. Bye. Thank you for watching.
Bye.